coming into Cancun into a thunderstorm. Oh boy, what a start. It is a Friday afternoon, January 27, 2023. Our fearless captain has warned us we're going to have a rough and rocky, exciting landing in Cancun, Mexico, baby. Last time I arrived in Cancun was in 1973, arriving in a Land Rover, splashing through mud holes and mangrove wilderness to get to a deserted tropical beach. Was the last time I was here. This was a deserted tropical beach. So we will see while things have changed in the last 50 years. I am no longer in a beat up old Ram Land Rover splashing through mud holes. I am in a 737 jumbo jet. Alright. Guess I can kiss goodbye this blue sky. Blue on top of the clouds. I guess pouring down rain right below this plane. Okay. Civilization to put this bird on the ground in the complete blindness. All right, we are coming into the top, into the top of the thunderstorm. All right. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know if you can see that rainbow off the engine. Of carbon I am burning here. We have a full airplane. It is a Friday night in Cancun. We are getting ready to party, baby. Approaching from a different angle. We have a fine looking rainbow. This is too bad. because I wanted to see the damn skyline spread out down the beach. But there will be no skyline spread out down the beach. Supposed to maybe see some blue sky on Sunday. Goodbye, blue sky. Alright. Here we are. Ding, 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 ding. Exciting arrival to my tropical destination. Kind of like driving across Arkansas. About the visibility I had for about 100 miles in Arkansas. So I guess someone will find this camera. First green trees I have seen in months. Cancun, maybe. Oh, Jesus. Yep, this was all wilderness. Last time I was here, this was an untracked wilderness with jeep trails. Lovely day. Jesus. The poor jungle. These goddamn power lines. They're building some fucking train through here. Somewhere through this jungle. I see a bunch of damn dead trees. I don't know if those are deciduous trees or dead trees. Shocked to see this much forest still remaining this close to town. Flying over the Amazon rainforest. Here we come. Baby, looks like it is flooded. There is no drought in Cancun, Mexico. All right, guys, the adventure begins. The adventure begins. Yippers. In old Mexico.
Welcome to Cancun. Local time is 5:21. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisle clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check around your seat and your seatback pockets for any personal items like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, just caution those items may have shifted in flight. You may now use your cell phone. However, in the customs and immigration area, cell phone use is prohibited. American Airlines, and our
partner,
thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon on a future American Airlines flight.
There you go. All right. We have arrived. The adventure has begun. My God.